the thing that really attracted me for this and walker course was that you know live classes with expert, you know, that the industry expert would be teaching you. That was the one thing that really clicked with me, and that like theek hai, it's not something ki we are going through the book ki bhai theek hai 10 page hai iska Adi Sharma ka match ka 10 page hai school mein, so not something like that. So that was the one thing that really clicked with me ki theek hai, we are learning from the people who are already in the industry, who are already in this field, so they know what is working, what is not working. They have their own set of experiences to share ki, you know, this is what it is in the books and this is what actually works in the practical life. So that was one of the things that really like that really taught me ki nahi theek hai ye to karna hai, and I'm so grateful that I did. And eventually, you know, when I started, I had a different perspective in mind, I had a different goal in mind, I wanted to do a freelancing maybe. But eventually things fell into place, and then I got associated with the business that it was my sister was doing, and now I'm co-founder of that. I'm handling the marketing part. So it eventually fell into place, and throughout the journey, Shriram, Rumpi, Shubhadeep, Sudhanshu from and the experts, everyone have been so supporting. I know I have pinged Shriram so many times ki ye chahiye, ye nahi ho raha, isko kaise karna, ye itni cheez chahiye, this is needs to be done. And you guys have helped me. Like, मेरे को कभी भी कुछ भी doubt होता regarding my business, when I need to discuss something, you guys have always been there. It has been a wonderful journey, and I mean it's a great learning curve, and I'm really really looking forward कि आगे future में जाके we're gonna help each other. And till now, you know, if I have some doubt, I mean, still now if I like call you people and you guys are there to help me. In fact, the course has been over, and still, you know, whenever I have a doubt, I had a call with today also. I spoke to Sudhanshu, and I spoke to Raj also, and yeah, so I mean it's become a family, like, you know, working on the projects together, interacting with them, learning their journey, how they started in my group, how they have started, where they are, what are their future goals. So, you know, helping each other, because I have interacted with many people, I know many people in the cohort that, you know, they want to be an entrepreneur, they want to do something on their own. Some have started towards that journey, some are in the planning process, some are in the R&D search. That was the reason I suggested the name Entrepreneurial Batch, because I know so many people in this cohort that, you know, they're planning towards their own journey. So it has been a great experience.